The cost of driving a car to work is estimated to be $2 in tolls plus 32 cents per mile. Write an equation for computing the total cost C of driving m miles to work. Does your equation represent a function? What is the independent variable? What is the dependent variable? Generate a table of values and then graph the equation. Well, I'm not going to answer these questions in order. The first thing that I noticed is that in order to figure out the total cost, I'm going to need to know the number of miles driven. In other words, the cost depends on the number of miles driven. So the first question that I'm going to answer is, what is the dependent variable? Well, the dependent variable is the one that depends on the other. In this case, the cost depends on the number of miles driven. So C is the dependent variable. The other variable is the independent variable. So in this case, the other variable is M. M is the independent variable. At this point, we can make a table of values to get a feeling for the problem situation. Let's suppose that we were to drive 1 mile to work. So we put 1 down for 1 mile. And then in order to calculate the cost, we would have $2 in tolls. And then we would have to add 32 cents per mile. So we put down our 32 cents written as decimal dollars, so 0.32. And then we would need to multiply that by the number of miles, which is 1. And we would end up with $2.32. If we drive 2 miles to work, then we would have $2 in tolls plus 32 cents per mile times the number of miles, which in this case is 2, and the cost would end up being $2.64. If we drove 3 miles to work, then we would have $2 plus 32 cents per mile times the number of miles driven, which would be 3, and we would end up with $2.96. And we could continue filling in the table in this way. But I think by writing out the process, we should be able to now write an equation for computing the total cost of driving m miles to work. In order to figure out the cost, each time we took $2 and we added 32 cents times the number of miles driven. Well, what we're going to use is the letter M to represent the total number of miles driven. So we'll put an M for the number of miles driven. So our formula is C is equal to $2 plus 0.32 times M, the number of miles driven. Okay, so we've written an equation. Does our equation represent a function? Well, yes, because for each input, there is just one corresponding output. When we input 1, the output is 2.32. When we input 2, the output is $2.64, and so on. For each input, there is one output. So does the equation represent a function? Yes. Say yes. C is a function of M. And then finally, the last thing that we need to do is to sketch a graph of the equation. To sketch a graph of the equation, we can plot the ordered pairs from our table. When the number of miles is 1, the cost is $2.32. When the number of miles driven is 2, the cost is $2.64. When the number of miles driven is 3, The cost is $2.96. And we can start to see the pattern that this graph will be a straight line that passes through these 3 points. So I'm going to go ahead and draw a line that passes through these points. And I'm going to start at 2 on the C-axis because we have $2 in tolls to start with. And then to that, we add 32 cents per mile. And this is a graph of our equation.